the entire galaxy. Cool. Raptor hunting unlocked. What does this do? Sure. Let's play. Gonna have to mute this. I'm not reading all this out. You can do that yourself. Okay.
So they're the only ones left in the system.
Okay, let's see. King Piranha wants full-grown Raftars. You ready for that, Chewie? Well, we'll find out soon enough. Let's bag these things before anybody else shows up. I got a bad feeling about this.
Just this? Because I got a bad feeling about this whole planet.
I can see you moving.
No, I haven't hit. It's not giving me options for extras. Well, that sucks. And I am stuck. Oh well. Han's still stuck there, isn't he? Oh, no. Not anymore, he ain't. No, I won't go in there yet. Oh, it's just a mini kit. And here we have what looks to be a dead stormtrooper and rebel pilot sharing drinks. Looks like there's something up there, but we can't get there. Although we'll probably be coming back anyway. I can't jump in this. That is annoying.
I think I see something.
Oh. And that guy's gone.
I guess everyone's share of the bonus just got a lot bigger.
I doubt he'll really be missed, though. It feels good to actually run and jump again. It'd be cool if this shot out like all different colored studs, like in like a Star Wars 2. We're at the end of that game. Like, if you collect all the gold bricks, you could build that, like, stud dispenser outside the cantina. I'll get that in a second. Oh well.
Those are Regent Sulcovus's goons. Makes sense. He's not exactly a fan of King Prana.
Yeah. Die.
There's a way out. Up there. We gotta get to the surface. We're easy pickings down here.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Get your tentacles off of me.
Button mashing 101.
Yeah, and stay away. I'm guessing he won't stay away for long.
What does this robot do?
I don't see what help that is at the moment.
Oh. Actually, I guess we do need that.
I'll see if I can find a way up for you two. I'll get washed off. Can you divert it?
Does this character appear in anything? I mean, like, other than this? Because I don't think I remember him being in the... I can't get those studs, can I? All right, Chewie, your turn. Someone's gotta do the heavy lifting for us. Stupid Wookiee.
Thanks, Chewie. Not far now.
No, it's a red brick. And there's a blue stud. Looks like I'm about done with the studs in this level.
They sure look hungry. As long as it's not for us, I don't mind.
All right, Chewie. And there's another mini kit. Die. No, that's for Admiral Ackbar. Or any, like, Mon Calamari character. So close. I'd say I'll need about 65,000. Maybe. Where is Han? What are you doing? We need you up here. You can't be just jumping around down there. Thank you. So, like, it's supposed to be Han looking through those binocular things. But when it gets to the vision, it's in the third person view, which is kind of strange. And one thing that's also kind of strange is that they have numbers on there written as how we know them. But the letters are in Orabesh. I cannot go in there. Can I shoot these? No, I'm sorry, dude.
Great.
Okay. Maybe I did need that much.
Looks like someone got here before us, Chewie. What do you think? They look like the sharing type? There's no chance of getting close with that turret shooting at us. We gotta get to higher ground.
Nah. I'm going to resist the temptation to make a high ground joke. I just stopped accidentally blowing myself up. Damn it. Doing the AT-AT approach. And just tie your rope around it.
Two more of them. Do they all have to be alive?
I guess he didn't taste very good. Oh, that's it. Well, at least I don't have to go in to hunt two more of those. Well, that was somewhat fun. How far? 27.2, that's pretty good. I can definitely tell I haven't completed much. Like, only 3 out of 18 red bricks. 0 out of 10 carbonite things. 79 out of 237 characters.